What up, YouTubers? It's me. It's been a while since I've done these vids. And I'm back with these vids. Looks like we're playing Team Deathmatch and Containment. I'm just making sure you could see.
Team Deathmatch. Time to work, Ghost Squad.
The match ended quickly because I came in the match late. I like came in like 30 seconds before it finished. And because of this, I want to do a doubleheader. Plus, another thing, I don't really like containment as much. I get to hang out in my crib. I get to use my VKS. I get to snipe these noobs. I get to do a lot in Fog. As you can see, I just breached an entrance to the crib, which in other words, it is a shortcut. Hey, get out of my crib. I'm angry knifing too.
Kill confirmed.
This is how we do things here.
Enemy SATCOM spotted.
I get a dog. Where did you move that?
Enemy SATCOM spotted.
Oh, 3 kills. I already have 3 kills, and it's the beginning of the match. I got squad points.
SATCOM uplink enabled. Enemy SATCOM spotted. SATCOM active.
I'm gonna give me a ballistic vest. Who's there? Thank you. place! Oh my, hell yeah, I'm in first place.
Well, you think that IMF could be me? I got 7 kills and 1,640 points. This concludes another episode of Pokegamers Gaming. I'll see you.